Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. This is the 8th tip in the VS Code Tip series, and in this video we'll be converting our terminal into tabs. So let me show you that. I think you already know that we can have multiple terminals in a VS Code. So I'm currently opening this terminal over here, and whenever I click on this plus icon, then it will add another terminal. So let's say in our primary terminal, we'll just do the normal things that we do in our projects, and let me just rename it to primary. And let me just expand it. And in this second one, let me just call it npm. Let's say we'll run here all the npm commands. For example, let's say npm run dev like this. We'll run here. But now, if we want to go to this primary terminal, we just have to go here and click on it. There is no any shortcut for it. But now I'll show you, we can just use a normal keyboard shortcut that we use to switch the tabs, control tab or command tab like this. We'll be able to use that to access these terminals. For that, we have to just click here and drag it to the tab over here like this. And again, click here and drag it to the tab. Now you can see here our terminal has now changed into a normal VS Code tab. And whenever we click on control tab or command tab, then we can switch between the terminals and we can type anything over here. And we'll also be able to see it in a full size. And whenever we press control P or command P, then here also we'll see the terminals. But whenever we search for it, let's say PRIMAR primary terminal, then we'll not get that. So this is one caveat, but even being able to access it using control tab or command tab is much more useful than just dragging the mouse and clicking on that terminal name.